but just elevate one leg. So it's a single leg tuck. Hold it. If that is too easy and you want to work harder, but you have perfect alignment, you can also release the other hand. That's super advanced. Come back to 3, 10, 9. Okay.
Elbow directly beneath the shoulder. Step your right shoulder back and down your spine. Inhale, neutral spine alignment here.